Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. First, install the Nmap by using the following command. In order to introduce you to Nmap, I will give you some usage examples together with a brief explanation that will hopefully enable the reader to modify each command. This is a basic command that can be used to quickly check if a website is up, without creating any loggable interaction with the target server. Here you can use the website name or the IP address. This command instructs Nmap to try to guess what operating system is run on the target system. This is a ping scan command that is helpful when waiting to check the open ports of a target. And the last command allow the users to check the servers run on the target. As you can see, if I use the IP addresses, there are more information. That's it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments.